is one of sacrifice. We protect Gondor here, in this barren land, ensuring the safety of all those we love, and the land.
Forgive Eren's words. Her heart is with our people. The slaves you helped us free know where the Dark Lord's monument is most vulnerable. We will strike there. We'll need to steal a cart of grog from the Uruk. It will make quite the trigger for the blasting powder. Let's move. Have turned on the Uruks. Nature's darkness cannot be tamed. The cart's up ahead. Be ready. Where there's grog, there's Uruks.
When I'm through, no Uruks will draw breath. You have my word.
The cart, the spark of our rebellions.
You! I see you!
There's not much that's better than...
All clear, men! Excellent, Talion. Now we must ensure our men can push the cart to the monument free from harm. Look, how fast evil corrodes.
This decay. Gondor must not fall prey to the Shadow.
Let's move. Wait. Something hides in the dark. Ghouls. They will pick the meat from our bones. For us. Kill the lot so my men can pass. If you need assistance, I'll be close.
Reassign to the cave.
Thank you.
fighting side by side. Who would have thought? Ranger, stay close. Ghouls swarm Durthang. My men can use this distraction to push the cart beneath the bridge unseen. My men will protect the cart. Let's clear the ridge so they may pass. Be ready, Talion. The next outpost will be the largest.
It's too quiet. Something is amiss. Caragors. One enemy replaces another.
The monument is upon us. A tribute to darkness built by the blood of my people. I will relish its destruction. Take a long look. That monument will soon fall. There, Ranger. Our success depends on your ability to clear the outpost of Uruk. Only then can my men get into position to destroy the monument.
God, just in case it's a Ranger.
The Uruk's numbers dwindle now that their war chiefs have fallen by my hand.
Did you make the last war chief? Some grunt named Bradburn. I've got to my belly! That's where the figure will end up.
dead in it. Spear's obviously the best weapon. You got reach in.
The Oryx. You handle the car with the explosives.
Right point! Arrow! They're coming!
these outcasts, it seems I am less of a monster in death than I was in life.
It is the Black Hand and his captains who are the true monsters. They will return, and when they do, these men will die.
The hammers!
I will teach you what real pain is. Step back and learn the art of the kill. The Dark Lord will rule. All at once! Your time is up now!
Hit him from the side! Together!
Finish him, you useless orc filth! I will teach you what real pain is! Now I inflict the pain!
Overwhelm him!
Is not now.
Die, worm!
Back to work, swine! Back to work!
There's too many of us!
Time to die!
Fear that!
not now.
Is not the darkness sweet?
You acted too hastily. There's much we could have learned.
We have defeated the Hammer of Sauron. But the Black Hand and the Tower remain.
And their master.
As rivers flow and waters fall, as oceans settle in port of call, your journey on to white shores glide, and there you settle in with pride. And to the rangers who honor Gondor, may your spirit find peace ashore. And to wife and son and kin, may those banks bring bliss with you. Their sacrifice be a beacon to us all.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the Ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
I wanna have to be at the Udun outpost again.
Me neither. Too many slaves being transported through there.
Push him down!
Thank you.
ancestral. I must push away with light.
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
And perhaps she will have this place.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Nature thrives in Nern. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feed his armies.
Thrum!
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks.
Where will we leave?
There's our trail.
The ambush. I can yell for help like a man.
What was that?
It's the Ranger.
None of
you.
This hollow bleeds with death.
And this must be Morgoth's scar. And the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. The ghouls know we are here. I could feel them rumbling beneath my feet. Best move is to remain unseen. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. Lost his brother.
Hunter and hunted. Death takes them all.
Another attack, and this cave will become my tomb. A treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
By Gondor! What is that creature?
Has passed.
The danger has not.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh, and so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Vision, Celebrimbor.
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
Go!
Thank goodness.
The hammer was a better warrior than you lot put together. You'd better be ready for that damn grave walker.
Stones, this tower reborn as am I.
What was is that? You say something? So much as you breathing! I'll chop off your legs and make you do 10 laps around camp!
Nanny feels alive!
The hunt is its own beast, one you must learn to tame. First lesson of Caragor hunting, do not die.
What do we need them for?
We ride them. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. Now, these beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them. Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Caragors. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river, and she hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh? The hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling, infectious. And she doesn't nag like my wife. Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph. Ranger, over here!
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up on a Caragor. It'll catch your scent a mile away.
What do you propose, then?
Wouldn't you hop in and introduce yourself? When a Caragor charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or eat dirt! If the Caragor draws blood, you're doing it right. If it kills you, well, you did it wrong. About the same time it took me to tame one. You might be a natural, Captain. You didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. Nice place. Sounds depressing. Let's find some Uruks. Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it will fight for you. Cuts his arms!
You've been hunting and learning for long, dwarf.
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
Like much of Mordor.
Yes. Though the doom does add a spice to the hunt. Sure, you can ride a caracal, but can you shoot from one? You take him up high. Leave the grand dogs to me.
world was young, the mountains green.
The pain of words will leave the stream of stone when Durin walk and walk alone. Yet untasted wells, his student and looked at me and saw a cloud of stars appear. Above the shadows,
the fire better not set my beard alight.
Running short on lessons?
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told it. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be. Even before they toss me to the rocks below. Are you ready? Not a clean kill! Half point! Time for blood!
Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion. Perhaps we should track the hunter.
You'll make a nice meal, dwarf!
Torvin needs help.
Just so you know, I had him.
What does riding Caragors have to do with kill? This dwarf is... far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
Slaver got mad.
Why? Suppose it's a bit of a waste.
Slaver toppling one of their pigskin for himself.
Nah, the man must have been rotten, because he made the beast so sick, the slaver had to kill it.
the shadows, and you'll see nothing but Uruk. Armies growing in power.
We should get the slaves to dig up.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Graug?
You wanna hunt Graug? So you shall. But not just any Graug. This is a rare one. It's territorial. Strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Graug before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Graug?
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Graugs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Graug's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes. There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end. I've got to pierce its ankle if I want to bleed it. Quite a ride. I need a caravan for speed. Sounds easy enough.
Righter, Captain! Hear you! I've slain bigger Graugs when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long! Three! Shoot it in the head!
Step four!
There is no step four! It should be dead! You must have done it wrong!
I'm following your orders!
Well, that's your problem! Yeah.
I have an idea!
What are you doing?
ends with the sting of my blade. The darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths. The Nine Rings did to man. They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
Try. Soon enough, you'll be coughing up blood.
Beg me for mercy!
I thought I heard something.
Ranger! Get him! Point me, Tark!
Break his bones!
I got this.
Eldar towers ascend from beyond the past.
I told the captain we need to implement crowd riding drills.
If Grave
Walker
can ride him, then so should we.
Proud
if I'll kill him.
Look, you'll say. Next one I see, I'm gonna leap on his back just to prove you wrong.
Them slide masters at the mines need to work their soft skins harder.
This Torvan does not seem to know his limitations.
He is not one to wait for his fate to come to him. He rushes to meet it.
Stop!
pigskins have to complain so much?
It makes them happy, that's why.
Hit!
And why not a crowd?
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met. Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show their insides the light of day?
Things. Well, I hope you're right.
Gondorians are in the terror. But no more! Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well!
I'm ready for death.
The neck? Look at these soft skins! Here's a slaughter rat! Not today! The time of man is over!
Told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show their insides the light of day? Gondorians are invaders! Men are scourge! These villains take our lands, but no more! Now, we take them back, and we take their lives as well!
Lady of the Shore, send you to our aid.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk. It is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him. You should have stayed hidden. Now you will join the rest of your kind.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Structures! Bad things happen there. Best stay away.
Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain. These tribesmen are desperate. They will do anything to resist the Uruks.
I fear Lithariel will never surrender. Her honor will doom them all.
I was coming back from a hut, and I heard something weird.
Oh, what kind of something?
Dead.
get him!
Are you?
That ranger knows we're too tough for him.
Next time I see him, he's in debt.
Is there nothing these Uruk will not desecrate?
For them, beauty exists only to be destroyed. Grublik.
Suffering, but I can show you.
Hold it right there. Hold still.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Saying a full talk first up on the battlefield doesn't help me. Just needs to have a harder landing when I knock him off.
Join me or face the end of my sword, maggots!
Go away! I serve another!
must help Ublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Hunter, let us stalk our prey.
The War Chief has chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
Slave's heart was too chewy for my liking.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
This evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Slaves at the dig.
We got a couple of artifacts. Might have gotten more, but a pack of carnivores attacked us and killed off the pinkskins.
The new bodyguard Grupnik is said to be twice the killer the last one was.
I'm ready for some proper action.
Blorg.
On a road building detail, and they were starting to collapse after just 10 hours of heavy labor. Come on,
what? Did you hear that?
Deathstalker!
So it falls to me to put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
Yeah!
lie somewhere else then.
Get
here!
Do not resist!
Before they cut his strings.
Sneaking about! Crush him!
Grublik.
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head-on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We shall return to Marwyn. She will have... Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Thank you.
seems the war chief's easy ride is done. That Grey Walker's got eyes just for them.
I don't care of the risks.
The White Wizard is taking his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and the men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance. It's with these people.
That dwarf knows no fear. I don't know if he's brave or stupid. Or both.
He has no fear of death. But there are many worse things than death waiting in Mordor.
Just because we haven't seen it, don't mean he's not as far.
Swear I heard him breathe.
We work old guy.
You get nothing but cannibals, you filthy glob.
Oh, my whip off the tongue. I'm gonna kill you.
So, come on, get us moving!
Don't pretend you never have!
Get it out!
These wizards, the Istari, what do you know of them? Is their power greater than yours?
I have not yet been tested again. Saruman the White is the leader of the White Council. His knowledge of the Rings of Power is deep.
You're imagining stuff.
You serve the Bright Master!
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
Must have been a goat in the underbrush. Stay on your guard. He might come back.
Hush, Nas.
What? Did you hear that? Hey!
So jumpy! Something just moved over there!
These caterpillars are always eating the slaves. Why can't we? I hunger for me.
Look, ah!
You've got plans for the slaves.
Forfeit your mind!
About how to fight.
Yes, indeed. Every fight should with us standing in the fourth bar as well.
Erase the darkness!
The Great Walker's jumping down.
Back to Earth!
Get
you! I'm gonna enjoy killing you so much! I will roast your bones over my cook fire!
Thario's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
If all has a choice between being an archer and a hunter, because their spears make a much bigger mess of an enemy than any arrows.
Why stain our hands with Uruk blood when a Caragor can do it in our stead? Lothariel's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
You understand? He was so hungry. It's a crime to try and feed your family. You must help.
All we need. More maggots stealing our grog.
Aye, as long as they're tough enough to fight, I don't care.
Citadel from the ancient world. Secrets seen only by my eyes.